Hello, Kathy, this is Chris. I'm trying something new these days. Trying to sing my life as a musical, you know. What do you think?
I liked the recording that I found on the message that you left yesterday.
You could hear all the words?
Yeah, so why don't you sing it and record it and put it up, and I'll go listen to it all. It's a pretty melody. Did you make it up?
Yes, ma'am, I did.
Yeah, I don't know, whatever I was hearing. I don't know if the words were necessarily good, but I really liked getting a voicemail like that.
You are welcome. Is this too much reverb now, or was it better before?
So, what you need to do is, you know, if you sang all the time like they do in musicals instead of talking, that'd be really cool.
I think you are right. I don't know why I did not see this before. It seems so easy to do. It's so pleasing to hear because my regular voice is not so good to hear.
I don't think I understood that part, though. I don't know. You're saying something. Whatever.
I changed the reverb. I changed the reverb back. Is this better to hear?
Possibly. Yeah. Yeah. Okay.
Let me know. Let me know if you cannot hear me right, because I'm doing a test of the reverb broadcast system.
Well, it could be better than it was before, but you're sort of quiet, which is fine. But that might have something to do with it. I'm not sure.
Here, let me run a test. Let me, 1 second. Get my mic down here. And we will try some different reverb settings.
No, there was something when you were speaking, sort of like, you know, adds a little bit of back to it, so. Get rid of that.
A little bit of back to it. Let me see, what could that be?
Nope.
What could that be?
Okay, that's better.
This is better.
Yeah.
I sang a song with Carrie last night. It was Let It Go. Let it go, let it go.
Interesting that you're singing that, because I think you should sing it and put it up. I think that you'd do really good.
I did sing it last night. It's on YouTube channel.
Oh, it is on YouTube now. Okay, I'll have to go see it. That's very good.
It's on YouTube with Carrie. It was kind of a cool interview. She recommended a song, and I just broke in the tune, put it on YouTube, and played it and sang it and recorded it.
Who recommended it? Which Carrie?
Your daughter, Carrie.
Oh, okay. Very nice. I'll go listen to it after we're done talking.
Sounds great. If you have,
I'll listen to it after we're done talking.
Keep singing and I'll try to go along with you. I have a natural accompaniment ability, so if you can muster a tune while you sing, I can follow along.
Okay, the music is wonderful.
Du-du-du-du. This is wonderful. With Kathy singing along, I want to try this with somebody else. Singing a tune along in line and to accompaniment their phrase, their song. Do, 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 do. Go, Kathy, go, Kathy, go, Kathy, go, Kathy.
Yeah. Boom. Boom. starting to think your melody sounds a bit like the monks.
I just thought about this, but we're going to have some trouble singing at the same time because there is a delay in Skype. That's something my audio engine should fix one day.
It is better.
You are the first person that sang with me like this. Congratulations, you get a prize.
The prize is in the feeling. Called happiness.
Very good, Kathy. You sound so great. So happy.
I'm very, very happy.
A little farther away from the mic, please try it again. We have Santa Claus on the line. Her name is Kathy. What did you bring Chris today?
Oh, I'm trying to think of the words that I want to describe what you're doing.
I'm lullabizing life.
It is sort of a chance.
Sort of what? Say again.
A chance.
A chance. A chance. A chance. A chance. A chance, a chant, a chant, a chant.
Yes, it was called Gregorian chant some years ago. It was popular to listen to Benedictine monks who chanted hundreds of years ago.
Very nice, Kathy. Sounds so good.
That is an example. The songs are hundreds of years old. And it is not necessarily melodic. Not good.
Spirit, who's there? saw my doctor. He was recommending me not doing weed forever so that I could get disability. But that seems so hard to do, so hard to do, so hard to do. I need the weed, I need the weed. Sometimes I do, just once in a while. I did take some last night. That's how I thought of this melody thing. That didn't do any sense. Just not today. Just continuing on in life. But I did disregard my doctor, who said don't do weed, and I did.
What do you want?
Say again.
The doctor said what? I had a little trouble with, he said you should start singing?
No, I should not do any weed so that I can get disability.
Okay.
And I thought he was for weed a couple times ago and promoting it, but now he doesn't seem too medicinal for me.
Well, it shouldn't be a problem since you've started on electronic cigarettes.
Yes, ma'am, the e-cig is doing the trick. A little nicotine in the diet. Little nicotine for Kathy and Ernie and Chris.
And we can see how that works. Let him work on getting you disability.
So I'm trying to figure out how to tell my doctor that I need some weed sometimes, like once in a while, like once or twice a week, but they want to run a weed test, a piss test, to, you know, show.
Do you really have to tell him if it's only once in a while?
Well, I guess they have these tests. I weed yesterday after my visits. I took a weed and blood test to show that I'm on his meds. He doesn't believe me, but I have. I'm just also on weed sometimes, not like before. Kathy, I find that once in a while the effects are so huge and my mind expands further to enhance my thinking, to come up with a strategy to talk in life, to sing in life. The musical, da 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 da. And now that was because I was high. I had this thought, which I should have had like 30 years ago, to do this, singing in life. You know, Kathy?
How often do you have to have a blood test?
Well, my next appointment is 6 weeks away.
And how long does it show in your blood?
I guess about 1 month. I think one month.
I'm gonna look it up on Google now.
I'm recording this for a YouTube channel. Should I post stuff about me smoking weed on my YouTube channel?
Not a good idea. Keep it private for just you and me.
Sounds good, Kathy.